baby isn't doing quite so well. Now, he's done a pee, not a huge amount. But at least he's done something. Let's just warm him up a bit more. I want him to drink, but not snot it out of his nose. I don't mind if he drinks really slowly. So it doesn't go into his lungs if he decides to breathe it in. I've got him slightly downwards with his face downwards. You know, I'd probably give him a 50-50 chance of surviving the night. Okay, you're waking up now. Oh, good boy. He's got a name now. His name is Fatty Boombah. He is quite a heavy weight for his forearm size. So he's a chubby little chops, which is helping him survive. So I'm going to feed him the time at 30, every 2 hours until 2:30 or so, and then I'm going to start again at about 7. That'll give him a few hours of rest, proper rest. It'll give me a few hours of rest. Now he's starting to bubble it out of his nose, so he's had enough. He's lost his suck-swallow reflex. Well, not really lost it, he's just tired. So I'll give him a go in a couple of hours. Hello, Bubba. Where's your dummy? Oh, there it is. Somebody's awake. I've got a hot sock. It's a wheat pack. Let's have a look at you, you wizened little creature. So the umbilical cord's dried. So it's day two. Give me a little bit. Okay, now see his urine's darker now. That's not so good. He's had fluids, so give me that. help you on that. Let's undo all your bits. There we are. Baby. So this is day two. This is morning two, day two. And he only seems to be able to manage a mil and a half at a time before he starts snotting it out his nose. So, I'm just feeding him more frequently. Boy, he's slowed right down now, so I'm not going to push it. I'll feed him again in an hour or two. He's got his little baby bumps, that's his teeth before they come down. Swollen bits under the nose. On that side this time. Hello, little one. So, I have my hot sock. That'll keep him warm while I'm feeding him. He's not great. He needs some more subcut fluids. And I was also going to... Sorry about the noise. Okay. Give him some nebulized saline. Hey, babe. That's a better thing. Good boy. We'll give you some more fluids too. Some glucose in it, okay? There we are, baby. Okay. And I'll turn you over onto your other side. What did you do with your tummy? There it is. I've got him in the big incubator because I have to climb up and put the nebulizer, the humidity thing on that other one. And at the moment I just couldn't be bothered climbing up and attaching it all. There we are.